Hélène Kirsova was a notable Australian ballet dancer and choreographer. She achieved international recognition during the 1930s and 1940s, performing with prestigious companies such as the Ballet Russe de Monte Carlo. Kirsova's talent and contributions to the world of ballet have left a lasting impact on Australian dance history.